Creating a reference list in a particular style using EndNote. Firstly, choose the style. Then choose the references. Holding the Control key allows you to choose the various ones you wish. Now select Edit and Copy Formatted. Open your Word document and right-click. Now select Keep Source Formatting. You have successfully created a reference list in a particular style. That is the end of this demonstration.